to Montauk, New York, including the Stellwig and Bank National. Hurricane force wind warning in effect from 1 p.m. Friday to 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Saturday. The National Weather Service in Taunton has issued a hurricane force wind warning, which is in effect from 1 p.m. Friday to 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Saturday. The hurricane force wind watch is no longer in effect. Hazards include northeast winds 35 to 45 knots with gusts up to 70 knots. Seas 28 to 33 feet. A hurricane force wind warning means winds of 64 knots or greater are imminent or occurring. All vessels should remain in port or take shelter as soon as possible until the extremely dangerous winds and waves subside. Hurricane force wind warning in effect from 1 p.m. Friday to 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Saturday. The National Weather Service in Taunton has issued a hurricane force wind warning, which is in effect from 1 p.m. Friday to 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Saturday. The hurricane force wind watch is no longer in effect. Hazards include northeast winds 35 to 45 knots with gusts up to 65 knots. Seas 6 to 9 feet. A hurricane force wind warning means winds of 64 knots or greater are imminent or occurring. All vessels should remain in port or take shelter as soon as possible until the extremely dangerous winds and waves subside. The current time is 3:29 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Hurricane force wind warning in effect from 1 p.m. Friday to 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Saturday. The National Weather Service in Taunton has issued a hurricane force wind warning, which is in effect from 1 p.m. Friday to 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Saturday. The hurricane force wind watch is no longer in effect. Hazards include northeast winds 35 to 45 knots with gusts up to 70 knots. Seas 28 to 33 feet. A hurricane force wind warning means winds of 64 knots or greater are imminent or occurring. All vessels should remain in port or take shelter as soon as possible until the extremely dangerous winds and waves subside. Hurricane force wind warning in effect from 1 p.m. Friday. The flood watch continues for northern Connecticut, most of eastern Massachusetts, and Rhode Island. From Friday morning through Saturday morning, rainfall of 1 to 3 inches, with locally up to 4 inches in Rhode Island and southeast Massachusetts, may produce flooding of rivers, streams, and urban areas. Hurricane force wind warning in effect from 1 p.m. Friday to 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Saturday. The National Weather Service in Taunton has issued a hurricane force wind warning, which is in effect from 1 p.m. Friday to 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Saturday. The hurricane force wind watch is no longer in effect. Hazards include northeast winds 35 to 45 knots with gusts up to 65 knots. Seas 6 to 9 feet. A hurricane force wind warning means winds of 64 knots or greater are imminent or occurring. All vessels should remain in port or take shelter as soon as possible until the extremely dangerous winds and waves subside. Hurricane force wind warning in effect from 1 p.m. Friday to 1 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Saturday. The National Weather Service in Taunton has issued a hurricane force wind warning, which is in effect from 1 p.m. Friday to 1 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Saturday. The storm watch is no longer in effect. Hazards include northeast winds 35 to 45 knots with gusts up to 65 knots. Seas 24 to 29 feet. A hurricane force wind warning means winds of 64 knots or greater are imminent or occurring. All vessels should remain in port or take shelter as soon as possible until the extremely dangerous winds and waves subside. hurricane force wind warning in effect from 1 p.m. Friday to 1 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Saturday. The National Weather Service in Taunton has issued a hurricane force wind warning, which is in effect from 1 p.m. Friday to 1 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Saturday. The storm watch is no longer in effect. Hazards include northeast winds 40 to 50 knots with gusts up to 70 knots. Seas 33 to 38 feet. A hurricane force wind warning means winds of 64 knots or greater are imminent or occurring. All vessels should remain in port or take shelter as soon as possible until the extremely dangerous winds and waves subside. Hurricane force wind warning in effect from 1 p.m. Friday to 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Saturday. The National Weather Service in Taunton has issued a hurricane force wind warning, which is in effect from 1 p.m. Friday to 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Saturday. The storm watch is no longer in effect. Hazards include northeast winds 35 to 45 knots with gusts up to 65 knots. Seas 14 to 19 feet. A hurricane force wind warning means winds of 64 knots or greater are imminent or occurring. All vessels should remain in port or take shelter as soon as possible until the extremely dangerous winds and waves subside. The flood watch continues for northern Connecticut, most of eastern Massachusetts, and Rhode Island,